paragraphs of their anger and told people, buy from them at your own risk. Yeah? But then if I go to your reviews and they are good reviews, I'll come buy from you. For GM, we shouldn't have 20 reviews. Like, how long have you been in business?
3 years.
3 years, right? So we have to work harder, and every client who buys from us, we can proactively, and that's something we can write down, we have to increase our reviews. Let's look at our competitors. Let's look at our competitors, for example. How many reviews do they have? Those are the things to check.